Now, people might think, well, accountants are boring. No, not at all. Some people like to stay in the back room and deal with numbers, and that's the traditional view. However, it's a lot of fun. It really is. If you're not sure where you want to be, it gives you such a springboard into so many other directions because you're creating. And I think the best part of this job is the collaboration with the very bright people using state-of-the-art technology to make some informed decisions about how to take a company or a government agency. What can we do to do this better, cheaper, and provide better services?
The professors at USFSM are really caring, and if you go to them at any time, they're always willing to help you and will even provide you with some mentorship. I would say that public accounting is not so scary, and I think that public accounting gets a bad rap for being boring or something along those lines. But really, once you get into it and you start doing the work, you see how interesting it really is.
The ability to have a job and flex it, I'll bet you that we could double our accounting students today and still not meet the demand. In order for business to continue to grow and make good decisions, they need people helping them with their numbers and making those decisions. When I say numbers, it could be processes. It doesn't have to be the bottom line. It's how to do it a little bit better.